I have these lines of light that are coming through this corridor. I really, really like this. What I want to do is take pictures from different perspectives. So I'm going to try a bird's eye view, maybe a little bit higher if I can step up here. Maybe I'm going to try down on the ground a worm's eye view. Play around with that a little bit.